You know, you have so much information now that you accumulated over the years just making all these videos. Mm-hmm. You know the ins and outs from the performance aspect to the production aspect. When is Jennifer Lopez going to start directing her own videos?
What, you know,
I see that. I feel that. Something's
people
in the
ask
air.
Me if I want to direct all the time, like even films and stuff like that. I think it'll be easier, and this may be sound crazy, to do a film than a video. Because a video needs a real specific, like, you need real artistic vision, like, uh-huh. You know, to do something different and interesting, especially in this day and age of music videos, where everything is about the look of it and the colors and the ideas and how innovative you can be. I don't know if I could do that. I think the video directors these days are very talented and they come up with a lot of stuff, and I just don't know if I have that type. I could come up with an idea, uh-huh. But I don't know if I could exactly execute it the way that it would have to be for me to be satisfied. A movie would be different. It's more about real life, and it's not about lasers and this and effects and all that. That's a whole different world.
Now, the thing about I'm Real, you have the remix. The original version is nothing like this, right?
No.
It's nothing like this.
No, but they're two totally different songs. And Dave Myers did both videos. This, for me, really set off a trend and look in videos.
Explain that. What do you mean by that?
I mean, just the quality of the way he shot Ja and myself, just the glossiness of it, the skin quality and everything. I think people are still trying to copy that look.
Yeah.
But it was just a magic moment, the way the sun was at that time, and the way that the DP lit it, and the makeup, and people don't get credit enough for that, because that stuff really matters in a video, uh-huh. Because I think people connect to those things. As simple as it was, as quick as we shot it, it became the look for a little while. All of a sudden, everything was like, all the colors were about popping, and the skin was about being real shiny. Girls were putting baby oil on.
It was a lot of biting, basically, from this.
No, not biting, but it's nice.
I don't want to say that. But it did have
like a certain look, like even the way the floor looks and the shininess and the way Ja looks, the car.
And you take notice to all of this. See that?
It's important. Yeah. I mean, just that shot right there.
One thing I noticed too about this video, and I don't know who does the casting for your videos, but you always have the finest, most beautiful extras in your videos.
I would think Dave Myers has something to do with that.
Do you have anything about, like, in terms of pick, like this girl right here? I mean, do you have anything to do with picking the girls? Yeah.
For me, I just always wanted to be the best video. I like having beautiful women around. For me, it doesn't, you know, I'm not one of those artists like, no, it can't be nobody prettier than me in the video. That's so stupid, you know what I mean? For me, I just want it to be authentic and real all the time. Basically, I just wanted them to fit in with the neighborhood, and that's all that mattered to me.